I can only ignore so much. And I wasn't going to fight the guy. But when he walks up to me with his fist ball up saying he wants a shot at me, I'm going to defend myself.